So, Mimir, why did Frey spin your face?
No. Speak of Baldur. He claims nothing harms him.
Aye. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Boasting of a god. Everyone has a weakness.
Not him, I'm afraid. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
You just said that, didn't you?
Did I?
What is the source of this power?
Well, as I recall, it involved, a spell? Parts of my brain must still be coming back to life. Just need a moment to finish waking up.
Serpent.
There's a horn on a platform at the middle point of the bridge. Take me to it.
Finally! That horn! Oh, almost forgot. Brock, this is our new friend Mimir.
We've met.
Oh, why didn't you say so?
He knows why.
I know why.
You know why.
Quiet. No more of this.
You know what? Sorry I brought it up.
Say the word, kid. Later then.
Began with Balder.
Just knocked on our door.
Balder of Asgard just knocked on your door?
Yeah, he just showed up and started a fight. He said he wanted to know something. He said, I know what you are.
Oh, well, we'll circle back to that later. What exactly did he want to know?
I was on the floor by then.
He said I already knew what he wanted. Perhaps he mistook me for another.
That's quite interesting.
Wow, it's hot here, but is that snow?
Ash, it only falls like that for great fires.
Well, this is supposed to be the greatest fire of all, isn't it? Muspelheim, the ancient realm of flame.
Did your mother speak of it?
Not a whole lot. I mean, there's not many stories that take place in fire, except among the fire giants, I guess. But I don't think they talk to others much, and no one's seen one in forever. I wonder what Surtr's gauntlet is.
What?
It's what those runes said we could find here.
We shall look. Another one here.
This one's called Surtur. Must be a fire giant.
Aye, the first and original.
He makes a flaming sword.
A weapon of legend.
He fights Thor and Odin. Is that the past or the future?
That may be a matter of perspective.
Now you're talking. Time for another break, anyways.
Listen. I hear a voice.
Another elf?
I don't think so. It's coming from up there. It's just around this corner. Oh. It's a great big sword. It wants to know if we're ready to train? The gate's closed.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Go! on the right.
Wouldn't it be nice to find some incense just once? The smell of brimstone gets old quickly.
Time for this.
Aw.
Let's sort you out. Yeah, boy. What more you need? Something for the boy? What'd you forget? What next? What can I get you, you little fart?
Now what else do I want to do?
Be ready, boy.
I am. I'm ready.
All right.
considered a tactical retreat. Ogre behind you, Bummer.
Tell me when.
Be ready, boy.
I am. More jumping!
Oh! Ready, boy.
I am. Almost ready.
Behind you, Mother! To you.
Let's go.
Yeah.
ready, boy.
I am.
Nobody
lives here, do they?
Only a fire giant could be at home here. And according to prophecy, we won't see them again till Ragnarok.
Quiet!
It begins.
Here we go.
Thank you.
Straight out of hell.
There's the way through.
Keep breathing in ash.
Imagine breathing it in from your throat stump.
I really can't. Oh, wow. It's a lava waterfall. It's a lava fall.
Yes, this isn't at all terrifying, is it?
Six. The voice says six.
Ready?
Ready.
How many of these there are?
Oh, it's six.
The voice says six.
Ready?
Ready.
Almost right! How many of these there are? Oh, it's six. The voice says six. Switching!
Ready?
Whoa!
Follow my lead.
Say the word.
Watch out!
I know I've been up in a mountain for a while now, but since when do the dead not stay dead? A little resurrection among friends is one thing, I can hardly complain. But it's as if hell itself is shambling into Midgard.
Why is somebody always out of bounds? Has somebody meddled with forces?
Oh, that's plain to see. And Odin is the king of meddlers. But I shudder to think what he did to cause this. And perhaps it involves the Valkyries. That'd be playing a dangerous game indeed.
Packs things up. Whatever happened didn't be all that bad. Your family.
Now don't be lecturing me about family. I ain't the one what forgot what her name stood for. What we made, the weapons we made were legendary across 9 realms for more years than I can count. You just don't throw that away on account of one bad...
One bad what?
One bad nothing. Ain't you got somewhere to be? Make you something? Hey, whatever helps, right? Got some cleaving ahead of you. Sure, that'll keep you out of trouble. What you need, kid?